Hi, my name is Ava.
And I'm Cadence.
And you're watching CCI AM.
Good morning, CCI. I'm Ryan, and it's Thursday, January 19th, 2023.
And I'm Asia, and here are today's morning announcements.
This is a strict reminder that vaping is not welcome on school property and will result in fines being handed out. It is a part of a public education rollout. We need to get these messages out. Don't let your money vaporize. If you vape in school washrooms, you will face a fine of $305.
The math department is looking for students to participate in a survey. Interested students can complete the survey by scanning a QR code you can find around the school. The information collected will help the 12U data class with their ISU and is completely anonymous.
Hey, grade 12s, are you interested in applying to Western and have an average over 90%? Please take a look at the classwork section of the Class of 2023 Google Classroom. If you wish to apply for this prestigious scholarship, you need to be nominated by CCI.
Students who would like to apply to this scholarship are asked to write a detailed paragraph on why you would be deserving to be nominated based on the criteria on the link in the Google Classroom. All detailed paragraphs are due to Mr. Wallace by Monday, February 7th.
Hey, CCI. Today we will announce the winner of the food drive. Drum roll, please. The class and teacher that donated the most food was Mr. Greenshields and his class. Congratulations. Stay tuned for your prize. Between the food drive and the Hoops for Hunger, donated 2 cars of food. Thank you to all the teachers and students for donating.
Are you experiencing stress and worry? Why Mind is a free 7-week group program to help teens cope with feelings of stress and anxiety. The next Why Mind teen program will begin February 6th and will be virtual via Zoom. The program runs Mondays from 4 to 5:30 p.m. Check out the post in the Guidance Google Classroom or visit Guidance for more information on how to sign up.
The director of the Simcoe County District School Board, Mr. John Dance, will be visiting CCI Friday morning. Director Dance is very familiar with our school, being a graduate of CCI. We welcome the director of CCI. Please say hello to him if you have an opportunity.
Now over to Graydon with today's weather.
Good morning, CCI. I'm Graydon and I'm here with your weather. Currently, it is -1 degrees out and with an expected high of 1 degree later in the day. Lots of clouds and rain are to be expected throughout the day as well. That's all for your weather, CCI. Now back to your hosts.
Here's your daily rundown of all the clubs and meetings taking place at CCI.
Tabletop and RPG Club will be moving from one side of the board to the other in room 130 at 1040.
A4B POC will be meeting in room 228 at 1040 a.m.
Robotics Club will be doing the robot in room 132 at 1040.
Drumline will be a lot of beautiful noise in room 149 at 10:45 a.m.
The girls' hockey game against Eastview will be happening in the Eddie Bush Arena at 1 p.m.
CCI Jazz Ensemble will be grooving in room 149 at 10:30 after school.
Finally, and unfortunately, the grade 9 concert band rehearsals are canceled for today. However, we have a CCIM field report from the CCI Music's winter concert that happened in December.
Hey CCI, today I'm your reporter for the CCI band concert. So who are you guys to the band?
We're band directors, both of us.
Okay. Yeah. So what things should we expect to hear tonight at the concert?
So we have multiple ensembles that are performing tonight. So we have our drumline, our grade 9 band, which is about 50 students, our symphonic band, which is made up of students from grade 9 to 12, which is about 50 of them as well, the Raz band, which is not rock, it's not jazz, it's Raz, and our marching band is going to close us off.
All right, well, I'm excited to see you tonight, and I'll see you guys there.
This is our first concert since May of 2020. We thank you all for coming out, and we hope you enjoy the show.
type songs will you guys be playing tonight?
We have a couple of Christmas songs that we're playing.
Okay.
Yeah, we have a few Christmas songs and a few like upbeat songs. Yeah.
We're doing anything but Christmas songs. That's kind of the theme.
Okay.
So, yeah, you're welcome.
There we go. Anything but Christmas songs. All right. That was all for your CCI band concert, and I think the music spoke for itself. Stay musical, CCI. See you later.
Now for today's Fighting Owls sports report.
The senior boys basketball team played Nantara Shores this past Monday, winning 48-39. Liam Light was a beast, scoring 18 points and pulling down 7 rebounds to leave the victorious Owls. In last night's home game versus Bradford, our senior boys battled valiantly with a great defensive effort against the county's highest scoring team.
Alas, the home side couldn't quite match the visiting Buccaneers, losing by 19. With the 1-1 week, the senior Owls hold a 5-3 record going into playoffs and hope to host a home playoff game in the first week of the second semester.
Last night, the CCI girls hockey team took to the ice for our annual hockey night in Collingwood versus Our Lady of the Bay. It was the closest match of its 15-year history, and our girls came out with a hard-fought victory. The night was full of team effort with solid defensive play, amazing goaltending between the pipes, and a solid upfront performance from our offensive lines.
Captain Haley Beckett found the net 4 times from great feeds from the entire team to bring us the W. The stands were packed, and the girls would like to thank Mr. Hammond and the students in the hockey course for the amazing time had by all.
Last night, the senior girls volleyball team played in the best match of the year so far. The hits kept coming. The blocks went up hard, and the serves forced great passing. It was an exciting match. In the first set, the teams came out hot and fast. Unfortunately, we lost 29-27. The next 2 sets did not go in our favor, but as for volleyball, it was intense and fun to watch. Come out next 2 weeks to watch 2 more matches.
Today's lunch special in the CAF is an order of butter chicken on veggie rice for $6.25. If that doesn't suit your fancy, there's poutine for $5.25 or a pizza slice for $4.25 waiting for you in the CAF.
And that's all for your morning announcements today, CCI.
Have a fern-like Thursday.